Hello everybody, and welcome back to The Last of Us Remastered, where we are heading back to, I guess, the chapter called The Hunt. We're in the middle of the woods. So, under the assumption, because we're playing as Ellie now, which could mean a couple of things. She's with a new group, and someone's hurt. She's back with his brother. It's just them two out in the camp out, and somehow, from fall to winter, a couple of months, I'm assuming, he's still alive and somehow alive and needing antibiotics, which doesn't make much sense, but I have a feeling that might be where it's going. And I don't know how much I have left. So there's all the updated information. We're about to run out of a room, and the deer could just end up being gone in a minute, and it won't matter. So, yeah, that's about where we're caught up to. I'm going to open up my window a little bit. Let some air in. Hopefully, I think it's caught on recording, but it is getting kind of hot in here, and that's the only way I can figure is opening up the window.
Fucking
heal. Thanks. I was trying to heal. It's not quite what healing is, huh?
Come on, I'll block this. Cover the stairs.
Break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
I don't want to trust this guy.
How are you holding up?
I'm not trading in one trust for another.
All right. Stay close.
Of course.
Hey kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Thank you. Of course. Just nibble. Just nibble on me. Okay, sorry about that. I'm firing. Hear me firing? Nothing's happening. Oh, my controller is red now. It was green earlier. Oh, it's... No way. When they spot you, does it turn red? I think when you get attacked, it turns red. Just never noticed because I'd never looked down before. Up, okay.
There you are.
Come on, door's this way. so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
You gonna lift me up? So why did I go back that way? It's just to come... Do you want to lift me up? The easier of the two options? No? I jump up here?
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Getting rid of those clickers wasn't such a bad idea, though, so... Let's see, can I can. Firefly pendant. That seems a little bit dangerous.
Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Yeah.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Eyes open for anything we can use.
Ooh, I finally got an achievement. Let's gear up. Craft every item. Oh man, I finally got an achievement. That's the first achievement of the game, and I'm like 23 parts in.
See anything?
It's a dead end. They used to do it.
So what do we do?
Hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Die. Get ready.
Was good.
Oh,
off of him.
Thanks. We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
And I'm dead. Well, that's good. That's great. We didn't restart. We're at the midway point because those bombs I already threw her down. Out of my way. Okay, so he kills instantaneously as well. Good to know. I'm gonna save that for... Hey, yeah, just don't use the bone arrow on them. It's completely and entirely pointless on them. I'm learning. Okay, so.
Killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Go check the bridge.
Okay, I'm just gonna check for ammo. Okay, I think we're good.
Listen. No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Okay.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no.
Sure.
No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. Can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel?
Oh, thank you.
A little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Okay, that was a weird blue screen. Unfortunately, though.
Are we even sure she's here? Little horse track down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her!
Oh.
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck no! Him. Shoot her now!
Giddy up!
Oh, gosh. I'm gonna save and I'm gonna end it here. Yeah, just gonna save. And I'm gonna quit the menu. And that'll be it for this video. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.